basically this is verification of two input AND gate. We go to multisim, take this AND gate, give two inputs, okay, and then why four are there? Because when there are two inputs, you have four alternatives: 00, 01, 10, 11. Connect the lamp device here, and then when you simulate, this is the output that you are getting. Now let us see how we simulate this. To simulate this,